एक्सरसाइज 4A क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट एज क्विकली एज यू कैन एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एज शोन 356 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100 योर आंसर इज 35,600 356 मल्टीप्लाई बाय ओनली 1 आंसर इज 356 Add 20 on the right side of the product. Then again multiply by 100. Firstly write this number. 35,600. Again add 20 in the right side of the product. Your answer is 35,60,000. Okay children? Similarly 37 multiply by 100. Firstly write 37. Add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 3700. Then again multiply by 100. Firstly write this number 3700. Again add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 370,000. Next is 202. Multiply by 100. Firstly write 202. Add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 20,200. Again multiply by 100. Firstly write this number 20,200. Then again add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 20,20,000. 999. Multiply by 100. Firstly write 999. Add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 99,900. Then again multiply by 100. Firstly write this number, it means 99,900. Again add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 99,90,000. 1,667 multiply by 100. Firstly write this number, 1,667. Add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 1,66,700. Again multiply by 100. Firstly write this number 1,66,700. Again add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 1,66,70,000. Okay children, this is the answer. Next question 4. Write the product in blanks space. 25 into 200. The short form of this multiplication is simple multiply 25 and 2. Write 25 multiply by 2. 2 into 5, 10. Write 0 on the place of 1's position. And 1 carry. 2 into 2, 4, add 1, 5. 50, write 50. Add 20 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 5000. Okay, children? Similarly, 16 into 40. 16 multiply by 4. Your answer is 64. Add this 0. On the right side of the product. Your answer is 640. Okay, children. Similarly, multiply 36 and 7. Write 36. Multiply by 7. 7 into 6, 42. Write 2 on the 1's place. 4 carry. 7 into 3, 21. Add 4, 25. Write 252. Add this to zero on the right side of the product, your answer is 25,200. Okay, childrens? Next is 901 multiply by 200. Simply multiply 901 by 2. Your answer is 1802. Add this to 0 on the right side of the product. Your answer is 1,80,200. Okay, children. Next is 171 multiply by 900. Write 171 multiply by 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 sevens are 63. Write 3 on the tens place. 6 carry. 9 ones are 9. Add 6. 15. Write 1539. Add this two zeros on the right side of the product. Your answer is 1,53,900.